I wish I was a child of ten again.